compilation Australian rock special. Midnight Oil, John Farnham, 1927, INXS, The Angel from Angel City, and AC/DC. first appeared in a Sydney bar back in 1973. Angus and Malcolm Young and the original lead singer, Bon Scott, were all born in Scotland, but they were raised in Australia. Bon Scott died here in London back in 1980. He was replaced by the vocalist Brian Johnson, formerly with the group Geordie, and that track, Thunderstruck, was from their latest album, The Razor's Edge, and they're soon embarking on another world tour, just as soon as Angus finds another set of schoolboy short trousers. In Australia, this band are known as the Angels. Around the world, they're the Angels from Angel City. This track is a city out of control. Chromium Rush Special Edition here of Rock Solid, the city under control by the Angels from Angel City. They started life as the Moonshine Jugging Skull Band, and they had their first hit back in 1976 as the Keystone Angels. They've a massive reputation in Australia, where they played to audiences in excess of 100,000. They're not very well known in the United Kingdom yet. In America, Guns N' Roses are on record as saying that this band are really, really great. Production of their album Beyond Salvation was by Terry Manning. He's the man who fiddles the knobs for ZZ Top. From the Angels from Angel City, who are not well known here, to this band from Australia, who are well known everywhere. Was called On My Way by INXS, a band who've now achieved international megastar status. And it's a track from their brand new album, which is called X, with the riveting Michael Hutchins on lead vocals. Here's a band you may or may not have heard of, and a track from their second album. They're called 1927.
Thank you.
in the Australian group called 1927. And since then, the original lead singer Gary Frost has quit, and guitarist singer Eric Weideman has taken over the mic. And in their short career, 1927 sold 400,000 copies of Ish, their first album, and received two ARIA Awards at the Australian Grammy Awards. Extremely good going. That was a track from their brand new album, which is called The Other Side. The track was A Day Like Today. Oz Rock continues. With the incredible voice of John Farnham, who in 1988 was named Australian of the Year by the Prime Minister.
Down.
17, John Farnham, an apprentice plumber at that time, quit his job 3 days before the release of his first record. It was called Sadie the Cleaning Lady, and it became his first number one. He also recorded 3 albums as the lead singer with the Little River Band. He's done movie soundtracks, he's toured with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra, and live, he has one of the most powerful voices I've ever heard. That track, Age of Reason, was the title track of his 1988 album. This is Midnight Oil. Just listening through to all this Oz rock, that Australian bands and artists seem to have a highly visible social and environmental awareness. Midnight Oil, I think, represent that feeling accurately. Recent winners in the MTV Awards as Australia's most popular band, Midnight Oil, the track River Runs Red. It's a track in their album, which is called Blue Sky Mining. Don't forget our address, and don't forget that the final program in this series of Rock Salad is going to be an all-request show. What is your favorite rock track? Let me know. My name is Tommy Vance. Let me know at Rock Salad, BBC World Service, Bush House, here in London. Next week on the program, another roundup of recent releases.